Maybe we can do it again. I doubt it.
But now we're starting off on steroids. Not gonna be opening up any weapon chests. Waiting on the weapon chest gives us triple weapon chests, and it's good to wait. It's good to get weapons in bulk on steroids because it makes way more sense to humankind brains to have two of the same weapons, or at least two decent weapons to choose from. And starting off with two pistols is actually really powerful. So, really smart to wait on the weapon chest with steroids. Click, 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 clack. No, don't shoot me. I get so bored with Big Bandit sometimes. I just, like, let him shoot me. I think that's good, though. We do have Rhino skin. We don't need to worry about taking damage this early. Well, I did die on horror to Big Bandit. Like, I forgot to put in a win, didn't I? That's one thing I did forget to do. But I'm thinking, 17 wins, 4 losses, and one of them was to Big Bandit. Like, what an idiot. There's the super weapon chest. We're gonna take assault rifle, that's pretty much 2 revolvers, and I love having a melee weapon on steroids. Grenade launcher also came through the portal in case we want to use it for the secret area. And we're gonna take Recycle Gland, because we are going to find the double-double minigun, I believe. Dude, this is Charlie work. This whole level is Charlie work. Again, we're waiting for a super weapon chest. I'm not picking up chests. Kinda hoping for an energy sword. Like, if I could handpick which weapons I got right now, energy sword and maybe a minigun. But I don't like minigun on steroids. He has way less accuracy and it would just go everywhere. Maybe a hyper rifle, which isn't going to spawn until caves, I don't think, so that's kind of a lost dream. Yo, I was actually playing the other day, I wasn't streaming, and I got 2 energy hammers on steroids. Like, pretty much dropped at the exact same time. And I was just like, dude, are you kidding? First of all, yes, I'm going to do 2 energy hammers and steroids. And it went pretty well. You know? Dished out some of that DPS. I was looking for a guild to raid with, and they picked up my Berserker Barbarian steroids. Right now these weapons are still very dinky though. You don't want to open up that weapon chest, because the next level should give us a triple chest. It's a very good place to get one too. If not this level, then the next level. Or if not this level, then the one after. Here it is anyway. There's a minigun. Steroids is definitely one of those characters that just, if you really do get 2 crazy weapons at once, it just feels so satisfying. It's so rare to get, so you get some of like the craziest runs on steroids. if you're lucky. Is that a minigun? Do we have the double minigun? We technically have a double minigun. And I feel like I'm gonna be an idiot if I actually use both of these. Cause why would I need two miniguns? We don't even have, increased max ammo. This is a bad, bad, bad decision. I wanna talk about losing a run. I don't care. We're getting a lot of ammo because they're all gonna drop bullets now. I would love a heavy crossbow, and I feel like the chat would crucify me if I picked it up. There's the extra ammo. Now we're rocking this. God, this is so powerful. And to think that there really, that, like, if you don't know, there really is a double minigun that is one weapon that's in the game. So you could have a quad minigun equipped. And there's a laser minigun. If we just want to minigun it up, we have all the minigun options we want right now besides finding the double minigun. Some increased accuracy would be great, though, because steroids just really sprays this everywhere. Nope. So glad I picked Recycle Gland. I'd be out of ammo like 10 levels ago. I haven't even had these guns for 10 levels. How out of ammo they'd make me now. Actually, if we can open up this crown vault, maybe? I don't think we're gonna be able to. In a fantasy world, if we were able to do that. No, it's already blown up. We'd be able to get, Crown of Love for ammo chests only. How did that just hurt me? Did he just reflect invisible bullets at me after his shield was down? Because that was some bullshit. Super crossbow, probably my favorite weapon in the game right now. We're leaving behind. Oh, we gotta worry about not dying to Little Hunter. We're gonna take Last Wish to heal ourselves a tiny bit and just give us a ton of bullet ammo. Because we don't care about looping and making the most efficient build ever. We care about right here, right now, killing Little Hunter. And getting as much bullet ammo to sustain this as possible. Little Hunter's already dead. I wasn't sure whether or not he died. I love situations where I can say, look, Last Wish was actually useful. Really don't want to open the IDPD chest right now. One of the worst things to fight are going to be heavy cops, and that thing is just going to spawn like 8 heavy cops and end the run. Totally not worth it. We've got 250 ammo. Need Eagle Eyes, though, for some increased accuracy, because we're wasting a lot of shots. Let's go. That was the smallest labs ever, but I'm okay with that. So many of these bullets miss. I gotta go pick up ammo like as fast as I can. No, miss that! Die. Ammo. Die. At least they're all dropping ammo. I'm also opening up weapon chests because if a weapon chest does have a bullet weapon inside of it, it will give you bullet weapon ammo. Like finding that flare gun just gave me explosive ammo. So, weapon chests can give you ammo on like a 1 out of 5 chance, I guess. Technically not really, I guess. There aren't that many. I mean, if there was an equal amount of weapons of each type. And sure, 1 out of 5. This area sucks. I want to pick up that lightning SMG for a second just to kill a few things, but I'm really committed. Them next to each other was great. Didn't miss nearly as many bullets. He's gonna reflect those and be a dick. I'm gonna use the lightning SMG. I don't give a shit. Where you came from, what planet you're from. I really don't give a shit. Didn't miss any ammo. This is definitely enough ammo to kill the throne, though. Yeah, absolutely enough ammo to kill the throne. Fortunately, no double minigun. Man, I ain't got all day, I gotta give away codes! We actually stand in the middle to bait out his ray beam attack. So we can continue to stand close to him and make it easy to dodge. Yeah, that was totally enough bullets. Like 400 or 500 bullets is enough, and recycle gland makes us have that much. Kinda wanna loop a little bit with this. Oh, there's Eagle Eyes even. So we're gonna have way better accuracy. I might run out of ammo and not even be able to loot. I don't know. I don't know if I want to die yet. But yeah, when I die, the code will be on the screen, but I don't know if I want to be the person who's dead. No, we only have 40 bullets left. I don't have any bullets left. There's bullets! The extra accuracy is so nice, though. The last guy. Cause how often do you find 2 miniguns on steroids? How often do I even play steroids? Not often. Okay, not kind of scared about going into that portal. Fun fact, that crystal will kill me even while I'm in the portal. Most things in the game won't kill you while you go into portals, but crystals, lasers, and them touching you can still kill you, so I wanted to make sure that was dead before I came over here. But opening this portal is important, but I'm not sure which crown we're going to take. Ammo chest only seems way more important than Crown of Destiny right now, because we're all about ammo, so we're going to take ammo chest only. Crown of Destiny will be the next crown vault, which will give us an extra mutation over the level cap. Ammo is still proving to be a problem. But here's the chests. If anything kills me, it's probably gonna be a heavy cop, a shielder. Owie! It's too bad those guys can actually aim now. Freaking necros, that could have killed me. That could have killed me. Him freaking teleporting people underneath my corpse. Well, not, I'm not a corpse yet, but you know what I mean. Cops are behind me, so we're gonna have to backtrack either way. This level really sucks. This level, like, really sucks. Gamma Guts or something would be really nice from Crown of Destiny so I could kill them without them reflecting anything. Crown Vault will be next level. As long as we're able to actually open it. This really is so freaking strong. Pretty much everything is dying, like, as I look at it. I can't even imagine the double-double miniguns. So many bullets. So little ammo. Is that- that is one! Okay, we have one double minigun and a regular minigun. Just want to confirm for everyone on the ground. It doesn't say any different, but yeah, you can tell that the icons are different at the top, that one actually has a handle. It's kind of weird that they actually don't say double minigun on it. Didn't notice that. So effectively triple minigun right now. There it is! double minigun! Well, now we gotta just shoot something. The dreams come true. And then shielders come to ruin them. There normally is a screen shake, but I have it turned off. These miniguns actually are pushing me backwards, which I'd demonstrate, but then I'd have zero ammo. Triple doubles, two hoes, and check please. God, it looks like it's kind of more ridiculous than Horror's Beam maxed out. When we fight the throne, we're just going to be able to have a solid beam because our cycle gland is going to be giving us back bullets for hitting the target. for hitting the target we can't miss. Excuse me, still slightly sick. I'm going to take a drink real quick so I don't die. So if I loop this twice, do I count it as two wins or one win? It's not gonna give out two game keys, as I'm told. I guess it's still one win. I'm just a cheater here and looking for shortcuts. Really, the speed at like which these high health enemies are dying is absurd. We don't have a Crown of Destiny yet either, which I think I forgot to even try to get. Wasn't I in the Crown Vault? Was I not? I don't know, I'm so confused. I'm just kind of mesmerized. Don't need a present chest. Present chest gives you ammo for weapons you don't have. Unless a portal opens it, then you can get weapon ammo for the weapons you do have. Like that green rat is dead. Let's kill Rhino Freak in like a click of my button. Love that we have increased accuracy too on steroids, and it's still just like a wall in front of me. The guardians in the second vault do deflect bullets, but there's a brief moment in time where after they shoot that they can't deflect anything. Which it took me a really, really long time of playing this game to realize. And I felt really stupid for not realizing it, but they'll be completely killable. They're a little bit scary, but they're manageable. No, it's already destroyed. Who destroyed it? I haven't even been over here. Crown Vault is dead. Sad story. If we can get, like, Lucky Shot or something. Or... do I have Rabbit Claw? I do have Rabbit Claw. I don't know. There's something I can still probably get. Gotta watch out for little Hunter. I could die right here. He could also not know who he's messing with. That's also a possibility. I just have a maxed out horror beam all the time. This is nutso in my gutso. No ammo chest. Wow, didn't kill that rabbit. I don't know why I was gonna call it a rabbit, but that's what was in my brain. Dude, these shielders don't even have time to like react. If they've just come out of the portal, they, like, have a slight delay on when they'll actually start to shield most of the time, so I'm just trying to kill them as soon as I possibly can. Low on ammo again, story of my life. No, 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 please. Please reconsider letting me die. Fuck! I was so close to the throne! No, there's your free game code. Damn it, that was rough. I really thought I made it out and he shielded at the perfect second. Damn it. Sad story. At least we got the double-double. I really didn't expect that to happen.